Hey guys, what's up everyone?
Here we are at Teman Paradise Beach on Weed Fishing Resort. We're going to be trying to catch a bigger parrotfish and a bigger demon stinger. Those are two fish we're after.
And maybe we'll also do some challenges too.
Maybe. Let's see what challenges they have available.
Symbol hunt.
Is that symbol hunt? Yes, it looks like it. So we can't play it yet. That's a hard. We gotta wait for the other one to come up. Fish count ain't easy. We already aced that. So there's no sense in doing that again. Well, what we could do is see what kind of challenges they got on fishing. We don't need no Solaris clownfish, although we could get an A, guys. But I mean, an S. We have an A on that one. Sea robin. Halibut. Clownfish, we already got an S on that one. Royal angelfish, we have an S on the royal angelfish. And Moorish idol. No, we don't need to catch another one of that. So we'll come on out, and first thing I'll do is show you where to catch a parrotfish at. You gotta come out to the kayaker's shallow. So, the best way to get there is to come out here, the Kayak Freedom Center. We gotta go there. Okay, so coming right there. We gotta go up to this guy that rents the kayaks. We're getting his grill and then rent a kayak from him. Gotta kinda get close to him or else it won't pop up. There we go. You rented one. We always get the yellow one. I'm not sure why, but we always do. Have you noticed that, Janice? We always get the... Oh, somebody wants to fish against us. But then he gets chickened out. Chicken liver.
I think it's a girl.
Or she chickened out.
Chicken liver.
Yeah, with pink hair. Chicken liver with pink hair. Maybe when we come back,
that's
we get
girl.
Into...
That's a girl.
I know. A girl could be a chicken liver, too.
After all.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, she is a girl. Maybe when we get through catching this fish, we can try to see if she still wants to do a challenge. Parrotfish are normally out here
going across this rope, you'll see them.
Normally. Let's see if we see one right here. Nope, I don't see one right there. So, oh, there's one. Do you see it right there? Okay, so we're going to fish right at that. That's a parrotfish right there. I don't know what's biting the hook. That ain't a parrotfish. Hello. All right. Say thank you, Mom.
Thank you, Momsy.
You're welcome.
That's true, because we are streaming. He's got to call your Momsy. We're streaming.
Here's your soup,
man. All right, I'll get it as soon as I get through with this. But we seen one, it's just hard to tell when it's fishing
by our hook.
So we'll come right here and see if we see one on this side. That one looks small. I see one, but it looks really small. Let's try to find a bigger one. There we go. It's a huge one there. got one. Nunchuck stopped working, guys, so I'm going to plug it back in, and go back. There we go, now it's working. Let me use your blue one, Jess. Come on, Jess. We'll try this one, guys. Mm. Here we go. Once again, it stopped working. I gotta go get. Let's try to switch them out one more time, guys. Now it's working. There we go. It's working now. So that's what we want.
Mm.
Yes. Good catch. And it's only our second one. So that's the type of catches we're after right now. We caught all every fish in the game, but we haven't caught all S-rays. So we're going to see if this young lady wants to fish against us. If not, I don't even see her no more. Do you, Jess?
Mm-mm.
Okay, so what we'll do is we'll warp on over here to the Feast Cove area and go on Big Catch Rock. If we don't see a huge red stingray first, we'll look there too. Let's see what we got over here. We only got a B red stingray. We want an A or S. Preferably an S.
Yeah,
just got in. I just got in. So, okay, let me go ahead. Yeah, I definitely got time. I think we need a bigger lionfish, too. That was pretty big. That's why I went after.
Just from yourself,
No, not quite that big. Oh well. Oh well.
This pizza is so good.
Glad you like it. So that one don't look that big. No sense in going after one we have that bit, that size already. Unless we see one that looks huge, we're not going to go after it. So what we'll do is we'll go up, fish on a rock, and we'll see one bigger. Now we go back to the smaller Heroic 222, Bunker Keeper, Rainbow Regular. See what we see out here. Harder to tell up here what
hey,
you catch.
Mom, I ate almost all of my
pizza. Be careful. I want you to stop yourself just a little bit.
Can
you put that rest in the kitchen? Put the rest of it in your refrigerator.
Can you get me the rest of my cookies?
It's in the refrigerator.
Just in the refrigerator.
Thank you. that in the refrigerator?
It is. It's in the side.
The side?
Yes.
Put it over here so you don't make a mess. As you see, those crabs will spill. Put your pictures over in here.
You want to save the other two? You want to have my avocado sandwich?
No, I'm good. Didn't you already have half a sandwich in there?
I know that's for dinner, but I don't get a chance to make it. Dinner later.
I'm thirsty. Hey, Mom, can you get me some juice?
Could you bring the juice out?
No.
Give me the juice in the cup.
How many fish have you caught today?
Just started.
Blotchy, Silago,
Silago, we didn't want to hear. Oh well, it's getting late, so we're going to go back in. It's harder to see the fish when it's late anyway.
Let's do early morning fishing.
It wasn't complete value. We did get a bigger...
How about we just do early morning fishing?
Yeah, I think we'll pause it after this one and then try again on early morning fishing. Well, nice catch today. Let's hurry up and check how many points it is. There's that S. That was the good fish. That wasn't too bad. Yeah. Thank you guys for stopping by. We hope you enjoyed this episode.
Bye.